Around 12:45, a woman drove into a utility pole. This was on Chambers Road at Green Valley Drive. The neighborhood lost power. Medics treated the woman on the scene for her injuries. Crews will have to replace the pole, then restore power to homes and businesses in the area.